Not only do they have hot cars, hot girls, and hot trucks here at SEMA, but they also seem to have some pretty hot art behind me. Hey guys, it's Ryland here at 4Wheel Online, and I'm here with Al, one of the nice painters of all these great paintings. Al, why don't you tell us a little about your paintings?
Kind of started out as a hobby, and now I'm kind of a little bit more serious in it. I've been an automotive car builder and body and collision work most of my life. I used to do custom painting, and then I started to dabble in the arts, and about 5 years ago I got very serious, and I'm trying to devote as much time as I can in it.
I can see that. These are some very high quality paintings.
Well, thank you.
And I can see a lot of classic cars here. What's your favorite classic car?
I'm going to say into the 30s and the early 40s is my favorite. But I also like the old rusted stuff that's out in the woods that you run across when you're out for a walk or hunting or something like that, and you run across it. They almost want to tell you a story. How did they get there? What did they do in their life before they got
the history of them,
parked
yeah.
there? And so I try to incorporate that into the artwork and bring back a lot of memories.